I got you. Okay. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes to say I want you. Okay. Two's, I got you. And you make the rise at the sun do. Okay. Sun Tzu. The best way to subdue. Okay. Come true, do what you want, who's gonna stop you?
You lied, took my love, now I feel like a fool. But you don't give your love to me.
I got you. Okay. I'm just trying to play the fool, trying to cut loose. Looking like a cola bottle in that body dress. To the world screaming, okay. You. Two's, I got you. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. No rules, just us, no rules, just us two. I'm a big shot, I do what I want to.
Terrific weather, ideal playing conditions here in Amsterdam. The venue is the Johan Cruyff Arena. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And we have pre-season group stage action from the European International Cup coming up for you. It's Tondela, and they take on FC Emmen.
Yeah, first game of their pre-season. Time to dust off those cobwebs and start getting the fitness back, Derek. Wouldn't be surprised to see the manager give some of the young players a ride out too. There's definitely a few on the cusp of breaking into the first team.
Chance to play it in. And a throw in it's going to be. Well, let's see about the cross. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Alves. Now Bebeto. Ricky. Sergio Peña. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. He has time to play it over. And still dangerous. Well, no stopping him. Looking for the angle. The attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. That is how to apply the pressure. Alert defending. Looks promising, this. And he takes it on. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open.
Well, let's see that one again. It's all about the contact. Does everything right. He's not bothered where the goal is. He knows where it is. He gets a beautiful strike on it.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, I think the coach can feel the game slipping away here. He's showing his frustration on the sidelines.
One nil then. Ricardo Alves. Ricky. Just cutting off the supply. Frey. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Firing it towards goal. Oh, and couldn't convert. Ricky. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And a poor ball. Paul Gladon. Kerim Frey. Sergio Peña. And a throw-in forthcoming. Ricky has a go. Could have been awkward for the goalkeeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes, and he clears the danger. This could square the game. Good work to regain possession. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. He made it look simple, really. Sergio Peña. Frey. Well, possibilities in the center. Excellent block. It's still alive. Well, a time for composure on the ball. Bebeto. Ricky. And he could really get at the opposition. A deep delivery. A deft clearance. He's driven in the corner. A very effective clearance. Corner once more. And now the delivery. Well, punched away by the keeper. Fruitful looking attack. Giving it a try. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Sergio Peña. Bebeto. Ricky. Good looking sequence. And the cross is immediately dealt with. Lovely ball over the top. That's excellent defending following the cross. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Will he play it in? Not messing around with that clearance. Sergio Peña. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Well-timed tackle. Salvador Agra takes the shot. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Paul Gladon. Sergio Peña. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Salvador Agra. And a strong tackle. This looks threatening. A glorious chance. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Bebeto. Alves. Ricky. Bebeto. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Sergio Peña. Well read to win possession back. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Alves. Space afforded him. Gives it a go. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. trailing, but hope in the form of a corner.
Well, it's a nervy affair out there on the pitch, it really is. But what about that on the touchline? Rather him than me.
Over it comes. The header, but far too straight to worry the keeper.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
Paul Gladon, Sergio Peña, this could square the game, and that's exactly what has transpired. Now that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Well, you could be critical of the defending, but let's focus on the great play, capped off with a superb, calm, calculated finish.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. So, a level contest, 1-1. Sergio Peña. Ricardo Alves. Possession changing hands. Kerim Frey. And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. Now the delivery. Araujo. Kezia Feindorp. Terrific block there. Textbook defending inside the box. Bebeto. And giving the ball away. They've given it away. Well, the defending not the best here. Chance to take the lead. No problems for the keeper. Bebeto. Ricky. Bebeto. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. And possession given away. Salvador Agra. On the offensive. Can they forge ahead? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Well, plenty of speculation in the newspapers and on the internet with regard to Real Betis. It does appear that they're closing in on their man league.
Yeah, if the media and the papers are believed, they've made an official bid. Not surprising, really. He's a top player. There's been rumblings for a while now. I guess we're likely to find out over the next couple of days or so.
Ricky. Salvador Agra.
Good looking ball.
Excellent vision. Dangerous looking attack. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Ricky. Bebeto. Well, he's been ruled offside. Tibbling. Sergio Peña. What can he do from here? Well, possibilities inside the box. Couldn't keep it. Martinez. No accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
It is a decent looking attack here. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Sergio Peña. Good movement. It's a perfect challenge. Salvador Agra. He has time to play it over. And they got into that crossing position, but dealt with defensively. Frey. Alves. Ricky. Unable to keep the ball. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Going well. Thou shalt not pass, was the message delivered. And up for grabs off the keeper. And an effective clearance. Bebeto. Patient build-up at the moment. Ricky. And a goal kick given. Feindorp. Bebeto. Ricky. Have they given him too much space? A chance to whip it in. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see.
Over it comes. Well cleared away. Salvador Agra. That's a nice looking ball. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, the goalkeeper has earned his corner there. A fabulous save.
Useful looking position, you've got to say. Paul Gladon. No nonsense clearance. Tibbling. Kerim Fry, but it can't get through. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Good-looking sequence. Crossing opportunity. Oh, a vital interception. Tavares. Ricky. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Firing it towards goal. Well, flinging himself at it. And now the delivery. Well, it all counts for naught. And the defender takes care of business. Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Tibbling. Paul Gladon. Well, he's won the ball. Moving forward effectively. Was it the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? If so, he's off. And the official had no option but to reach for the red card. He decided it was a goal-scoring opportunity denied, Lee.
Absolutely. No decision to be made, really. The card was out pretty quickly.
Let's fly here! And the free kick delivery, so very close.
Well, he'll think it's in. From that angle, it's just wide.
Sergio Peña.
Gladon.
Take it away. Promising sequence. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball.
Oh, getting right in their opponent's faces, forcing that hurried clearance, and a throw it'll be.
Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Promising this.
And he takes it on. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. Firing it towards goal. Oh, and couldn't convert. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Lost possession. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Now delivering that deep cross. A header it was, but a pretty straightforward save, Lee.
Well, it's an easy header, Derek, and he made it look really difficult.
Ricky. He's in behind. It has to be. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper. Well, they keep knocking on the door, and if you do that, the goal will probably come. Just look at the stats. Surely it's just a matter of time.
Paul Gladon. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Sergio Peña. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Frey. Sergio Peña. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And he's in. Must be. Can they cover up? Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Ricky. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, he stepped up to the plate to get that goal to put his team on equal terms. Can he produce a winner in this second half? Let's find out.
And now the delivery, attending to his defensive chores. Ricky. Martinez. And space for the cross. Very comfortable when in possession. Must take the lead here. Oh, but he's missed it. How on earth is this still level?
I don't know, Derek. Just a real lack of composure in the end. They should be ahead.
And showing fine vision. Shot attempted. Keeper had work to do. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. Corner kick played in. The clearance wasn't decisive. They'll repeat the trick. Corner again. Played into the centre of the box. Well, body in the way. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Salvador Agra.
An attack full of promise. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Simple for the keeper dealing with that long-range effort. Well, nicely cut out. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Not away completely. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. And over comes the corner. Able to deal with the threat. The angle didn't really favour him. Not too far away.
Well, I guess it's worth a chance. He's in a tight angle there, but could he pull it back to a teammate?
Kerim Frey. And possession given away. Araujo. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Lauerson. You know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
And they're making a change. Losing possession. Failed to keep hold of it. Bebeto. Going well. They've won back possession. What a shocking pass, really. And he read it well. Not the pass he had in mind. An important interception. Poor attempt at a pass, really. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Cutting the ball back. A very enterprising break. And they were almost rewarded, Lee.
Well, counter-attack football at its best. Soak up the pressure, hit the opposition. All of a sudden, you get a chance on goal. It wasn't far off, was it?
Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. And he's taken it away. And he saw the situation developing. A decisive clearance it was. Kerim Frey. Lauerson. An effective challenge. Ricky. Just straying offside. And there to intervene. And a good looking ball. Well, he likes to run at them. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Paul Gladon. It looks promising. And a strong tackle. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Larsson. It's there for him. Oh, tremendous block. Kerim Frey. And space for the cross. He made it look simple, really. Chiquite. They've regained possession. Good strength to keep the ball. They've lost it. Ricky. Now can they make something happen? And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Time for a change then. Bale. That's a well-struck pass. And a throw-in forthcoming. Ricky. Not giving him a moment's peace. Difficult to stop him. He's likely asking himself, why did I shoot from so far out?
Well, he's not the only one. I'm asking him, and all his teammates are too.
Tibbling. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Good physical play. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Real chance. And it's there for him. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, as we can see, the keeper's done his best, but there's nothing he can do from there. He's not going to miss that one.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Sergio Peña. Well, can they prize them open now? Retaining possession proving difficult. Jaquite. Ricardo Alves. Ricky. Bebeto. Good movement. Showing a real will to win the ball. Tibbling. Larsson. Glenn Bale. And a goal kick given. And the substitution will occur now. Sergio Peña. And the ball's gone. Bebeto. And a goal kick will be next. They are committed to making the substitution here. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Larsson. Sergio Peña. Can they create something from here? Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Bebeto. Pure ball control. It's opening up for them. And crossing towards the far post. And giving the ball away. Throw-ins given. Araujo. Bebeto. And snuffing out the danger. Martinez. And offside it is. Tibbling. Not a free kick awarded by the referee. Well, time is against them. They have work to do. They've won back possession. John Murillo. They've regained possession. Sergio Peña. And simple for the keeper. Regained possession. Chance to cross, played towards the back post, under pressure to get it away. Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. No real conviction in the challenge. Fine cross into the middle. Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. And the timing to get this spot on. Yes, it needs a bit of luck, but boy, does it need skill as well. It's a brilliant goal. Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
And time for the change now. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Successfully cut out. In position here to protect the ball. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Well, possibilities in the centre. Takes the shot. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly. And didn't he just?
Well, here's the replay, and it's a great ball into the danger area. And then just look at the finish. He does so well to read the bounce. Often you can send these into row Z. I know I did. But he makes perfect contact. Stunning goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. That's part of his game, holding the ball up and waiting for teammates to arrive on the scene. Ricky. Bebeto. What can he do from here? An attack full of promise. And crossed in the direction of the back post. And cleared away, a corner kick it'll be. Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. He's playing with real authority and attack, Lee.
Yeah, it's all looked too easy for him so far. He's having a field day out there, playing where he wants to play. He will continue to hurt you given that time and space.
So the corner played into the box. They've given it away. Well, the pass not finding its target. Strong play here. Sergio Peña. And possession given away. Now can they counter clinically? In behind for him to chase. Can he put it away? And still danger here. Using his physical strength to shield it. Sergio Peña. He's in control of the situation. There to win it back. Ricky. Alves. Now Bebeto. Perfect challenge. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Ricky. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Well, he'll take efforts like that all day long. Well, goalkeeper mistake. Will there be a price to pay? And he takes on the shot. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Tibling, Sergio Peña. Good looking sequence. Chavlan.
Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Bebeto. Chance to do damage. Well, possibilities inside the box. Ricky. Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, it all counts for naught. Can he do it? And up for grabs off the keeper. Well, nothing comes of it. Ricky. On and on he goes. Well, from a seemingly impossible angle, not far away at all.
Well, he thought he had a decent chance to score. I'm not sure his teammates did, though, but a little bit unlucky.
Has the strength to hang on to it. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Ferreira. And they need to get tighter. Opportunity it is. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. In position. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, don't you love to see this? Perfect attacking football. He dribbles past him as if he isn't there. What a goal.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.
Well, being potent up front gives you a great chance in any game, and they were certainly that today. Sharp, clinical, and exciting to watch for sure.
And I think it's accurate to say, Lee, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
Well, he never gave that back line a chance to get a breath. Two goals for the lad today. Played superbly well, looked really sharp, constantly playing on the shoulder of the last defender. A real handful.
Looks promising, this. And he takes it on. And a goal! That is a very bright start. Perfect way to open. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. Real chance. And it's there for him.